Hi, Shannon, American 106.
Go ahead.
Starting to pick up a little light shot, 350. Any reports ahead?
We've had no other reports at all in the sector or ahead.
Shannon, Delta 178.
Delta 178, go ahead.
Yes, ma'am. We're starting to pick up light to moderate chops here at 360. Have you had any ride reports?
We've had only one report, and it was just a few minutes ago, flight level 350, when it was around 70 miles behind on your track, but we've had no other reports.
Okay, thanks.
Good morning, Shannon, American 106, 370, smooth now.
American 106, Shannon Control, hello, radar contact, and along your route in my airspace, I don't have any reports.
Thank you, sir.
Center for American 86, the ride has deteriorated rather rapidly here. Do you have any ride reports ahead at 37 or different altitudes?
We have no adverse reports ahead, but we had two or three reports of a light chop, light to moderate chop, flight level 350 and 360, when it's more so at your 9 o'clock and more so behind your track.
Okay, well then add 370 to that light and occasional moderate chop.
Okay, Roger, advise if you want a level change.
Morning, Virgin 76 X-ray, flight level 360.
Virgin 76 X-ray, Shannon, good morning, identified.
Okay, sir, there's nothing showing on either primary or secondary.
Okay, it was moving so fast, in fact, you can no longer see it, but yes, thank you.
990.
5x5, thank you.
Alongside you?
Yes. We have to come up on our left-hand side and then rapidly veer to the north. There's a so bright light and then it disappeared at a very high speed. We were just wondering. We didn't think it was a likely collision course, we're just wondering what that could have been.
Meteor or another object making some kind of re-entry. Appears to be multiple objects following the same sort of trajectory. Very bright from where we were.
Okay, that's copied. And is there a direction it was going in or anything? Right, it's copied, thank you.
The Virgin 76 also saw that in our 11 o'clock position, two bright lights.
Roger, that's copy, thank you.
Glad it wasn't just me?
No, yeah, very interesting that one.
Say again? Okay, thank you.
Virgin 76, I saw two bright lights at 11 o'clock, seem to bank over to the right and then climb away at speed, at least from our perspective.
Okay, we're passing that on now, thank you.
Speedbird 94, Shannon.
94, go ahead.
Okay, just so you know that other aircraft in the air have also reported the same thing, so we're going to have a look and see.
The speed was astronomical, it's like Mach 2 or something.
Roger, okay, thank you.